In 1480, Ferdinand Magellan was born in northern Portugal. When he was only 10, both of his parents died. As a young boy, he was a messenger for the Queen. He was 25 when he first set off to sea. He sailed with Francisco de Almeida and his crew. In 1511, Magellan and his men conquered Malacca and set off to the Spice Islands. At that time, the islands were owned by Portugal. He had a lot of trouble finding a crew because he was Portuguese and was trying to get support from the Spanish monarch. In September 1519, he and his crew set off to sea with 5 ships: the San Antonio, the Santiago, the Conception, the Trinidad, and the Victoria. They sailed to South America, gathered supplies, and set off to sea again. But there was a problem. They couldn't find a way to get around South America. They sailed for weeks and ran low on supplies, but in October 1520, they found a strait, which Magellan named after himself. It took them 38 days to get through the strait. They sailed over an ocean Magellan later named the Pacific Ocean. Eventually, they got desperate for food and water, and much of the crew got scurvy. In March of 1521, they came to Guam. Ferdinand Magellan never reached the Spice Islands because he got caught in a war on the Philippine Islands. Natives killed him with a poisoned arrow in his foot and a spear through his heart. The Victoria was the only boat that successfully finished the voyage. Only 18 men survived out of 250.